This morning, I really want to keep playing Alice Madness Returns and just, you know, finish what we started yesterday. And then this afternoon, I'll be able to play the next part of the game. I have something to do about in the middle of the day, so starting now playing this, it will probably be okay, because I think it's maybe half an hour or maybe an hour left for the in the diluted depths. So but let us shall we try? No, let's just continue. I think I figured out what was the problem. If anyone else gets the problem that they just crash out of this, then I went into the folder, deleted the Alex in the AliceMadnessReturns.exe, and then I went back into the the Steam app, and I opened the properties and I vertified the things. Yeah. So. Yeah. I should use the Snickers snack when I'm there. Shit. Oh no, oh no, oh shit! I exploded! I had the opportunity to, but let us try this in with the actual dress, you know? Or with the what? Okay. Uh-huh, so when the game fixed itself, they kinda destroyed all my addresses. I see, but you get the DLC if you have downloaded the Steam app. If you go into the game folder, find a specific document, and then oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Okay then. Let's try this again. If I want those nice dresses, I'll have to go into the great game folder. I don't remember which exactly which document I was supposed to open and then change the false to true, but it was one of the last things at the site at least. Oh shit! Okay, I want to change the loadout. Fuck that I changed it. Okay, let's just change back to the warping blade at once. Oh, the teapot cannon comes in the next level. I get it. I was waiting for it here, you know. Come here, buddy. We did it.
How can a soul be so ignorant? I'm an answered prayer.
I could change the thingy when I'm done with the game, you know? Then I have to play the original dresses, you know? Let's see here. Oh, down there. Three, and then tiny. Oh shit. Okay. That is annoying. Because we won't get any more health before we get to the next part. Okay. Yeah. Now we're doing it. Because it hurts us if we don't.
Thanks for reuniting me with my ship.
It hurts us if we go outside of the light, you know. So I'll just...
Hurry along, Alice.
Yes, now it's the last place. Okay, there we go. The knife is out and ready to use. Oh no, there are tiny ones here as well. Oh, he has one of those... Oh shit, oh shit! No, 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 no! Okay. Okay. Yes! We did it without even dying once! Okay, okay, I am, decided. I will not, actually change the, dress from now on. I will stay with the Alice, the true story mode dress. You know, yeah. It's gonna be great. We're gonna have a great time. I'm gonna have a terrible time sometimes, but it's gonna be mostly great. But we can't pay, like, we cannot, pass this, oh no, oh no, oh shit, okay, yay! Yeah, and now we can get a bit more health, and I will focus to see where that works, if it stops or not. It's really slow though, at least. It stopped actually. No. But that is really great. Let's go. I think there's a this way? Yeah, because that's the bottom. Okay. Oh. Well then! We need to do that before the... Okay, let's do this. Get up there, get up there. I want that bottom. Even die once.
That's the way, girl. It's back to the ship for me.
Oh yeah! I think I'm getting a bit good at this. Or maybe I just should play this.
Be as good to yourself as you've been to us.
Hold anchor and heave two men.
It's the wide and glorious main for us.
That's nice. Helping some sailors, but... helping some sailors, you know? How many... There's one Radula room we haven't completed here, and there's three snouts and two bottles. No, two bottles? Four bottles. Okay. Okay, since I smashed them, there's nothing in them it after. There's nothing in it. Yeah, since I smashed it. Yeah, and I've probably smashed these as well. No. Friend or foe? Let's see here. There we go. I knew there was some sort of a secret here that we couldn't see at all. It looks like I actually managed this much better now. Oh shit. Okay, so just try and try and jump where it's supposed to be. I almost sounded a bit like Bottlefish. You know. Oh yeah, I think I know where the Lost Redula room is as well now. No! Okay! Let's keep this up. And then come here again. And then doom. Oh yeah, we did it.
Whoever destroys a soul destroys the world. There is much wisdom in that, Alice.
Yeah, there is much wisdom in that. Yeah? That was everything. Ooh, we can hear the Infernal Train. Well, we don't know that it's called the Infernal Train yet. I think it's the carpenter that tells it to us, actually. But now we can upgrade our weapons. Wanna upgrade the Vorpal Blade. Now it's even stronger. Ooh, I love the there's actually a lot of fossils around here. Jesus Christ. Forgetting names? Forgetting things? Ooh, yeah, we haven't got the slide part yet in this place. I love myself some slides. This way, maybe? Oh shit. Yeah! Oh no! Oh no! The snail. Colossal ruin. it's actually following me. Yeah. It's actually following me. Oh no. Yeah. Okay. No. No. And we don't have the nice dress either. my god. But now I think I know how we're going to be able to do it. You know? Just keep him on the other side of that thing. Okay, okay, there's the colossal ruin. There he is. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Like to continue. Heed the cat, he offers hints to those in need. Do I have to fix the game? Oh my god, why is it only able to get hurt when it's trying to hurt me? This ain't working. I'm not even getting better. I need to go into the let's see here. Documents. My games. Alice Madness Returns. Alice Game. Config. Okay, I need to actually search for this. Yeah, Steam DLC, default engine. Alice engine. Okay, I need the Alice engine there. And then I need to go down. False, set that to in caps to do that. GIS Special PC Edition. File. Lagre. Exit that one. And then I need to go to the programs. And Alice config. It's another one. Just make sure that everything works. There we go. And then it's the default engine. Find the GSI. False, it's the last thing here to do that. File, save, exit that one, and then. It works. Yay. I literally can't handle that level on nightmare mode with the regular dresses. That's just how it is. Enter. Hmm. There we go. Continue the game. Let's do this. He can do that as much to me as he wants. Okay. Don't like the colossal ruins. They're no fun. They're just that they're just, you know, terrible. There we go. Oh fuck! It's been a massacre here. Good though. Then I'll change back to the white dress so that we'll get the nice, the right dress for the next part, you know? That was 20 minutes of me dying.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Kill or be killed. No, hey. Bye. Maybe before I fall down. That was almost dead. When is more? No. Three more iPods. Oh, and another big one. Oh, yeah. I even struggle with that dress. Huh. Well, it is not nightmare mode, so... What?
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Let's just take care of him. Okay. Yeah. Success. Come now, Doddle.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Come now, Doddle, don't Alice. Come now, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train. The train! You gotta change back to the right dress. I probably won't be able to manage to play the next one with that the right dress either, you know? Oh. What? What? It just exited the game for me. Well then. But I think we'll manage to finish this thing. If we go back to story mode and do not have the siren vest but this dress, yes. What? Oh yeah, here it is. Big massacre. This is just a big massacre. Oh, here we have one of those ladies as well. And a Henry. The mayor.
Every picture tells a story. Sometimes we don't like the ending. Sometimes we don't understand it.
Yeah. Oh my god! The mayor is a Nautilus! That is actually really cool, but it's really sad what they've done to him. No? Oh yeah, we're at the back of the... Museum. And it's three bottles we didn't get, and two snouts, apparently. Okay. The walrus and the carpenter. The walrus and the carpenter, this way. Ooh, and the bottlefish and the octopus. Yes. Barrel bottom. So we came in from there. This is... It's not that many... It's not that many people that get to go back here, probably. Here. Ooh, the moon again!
Ladies and gentlemen! Welcome to the show!
Enough of that, I think. Enough preliminaries. Here's the performance you've been waiting for. Proves I'm without prejudice and have a fine sense of humor. Sword and crown are worthless here. I invite everyone to dance. Laborers, lawyers, church, and gown all make their little prance. This life is full of random deaths and heaps of grief and shame. So if you were sued by accident, you want someone to blame. Fire, plague, and strange disease. Drowned, murdered, or if you please. A long fall down the basement stairs. Not unexpected, no one cares. I often must work very hard, sweat running down my skin. After the dance, I then must rest, and the eating can begin. Time to eat. Death is the ultimate equalizer. All have the right to be eaten.
Get in line, creatures. Don't push. All will be served.
So to speak.
Wicked thing. Feasting while Wonderland is destroyed.
I'm not the enemy you seek, Alice. I tried to hide this bit of Wonderland from that beast. Appeasement's never clean. We must all play our assigned roles.
Everyone gets to be.
Are you a pawn or a queen? An idiot or a practiced fool? However this turns out, consider the prospect that you've been misled, Alice. Then ask, by whom?
No! Who set that bloody train in motion? Where has it come from?
It arrived when you arrived, and it's more horrible even than you could currently imagine. The death of a dream caterpillar may know how.
Now... I don't know. Do I want to keep... No way. Main menu. Yeah. You haven't gotten to see the dress yet. The dress from that area. Just look how beautiful it is. Oh my god, like, think if we could have run around the depths with this. Just that thing, the thing on the behind, that thing, even swirls. Oh my god. Well, thank you for watching this part of the Alice Madness Returns playthrough. I think we'll continue game later, but first I'm gonna go back to story mode dress so that we're supposed to be, and then we're gonna get the nice Asian sort of dress in the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching this stream, and have a good day. I will start another stream later today. Bye.